to a local shop that wants you to help you say yes to the dress.
Yes, yes, we want you to say yes to the dress. If you said yes over the weekend and got a little ring on your finger, we are at A and Bay Bridal Boutique. I am telling you, just gorgeous. We're in this old building, but we got a new shop in here. Can I just show you this? This will hit you right when you walk in. Is that not gorgeous? You guys, there are several layers here. There's gold threaded embroidery in here. Isn't that beautiful?
Wow.
Just gorgeous. Yes, and they've got so much more. Take a look at all of these. You're not going to find these kinds of dresses anywhere else. No, no, these are definitely unique. And I'm telling you, such a great little space right here. And we have some models. And of course, my new friend, this is Kate. Hi, good morning to you.
Good morning.
You know how I know we're friends? Because you got a little leopard print skirt on right now.
It's
so hot this year. So hot this year. I love it. I love it. All right, so let's get the girls out. Some real live models. I love this. This is a little boho.
Definitely a little bohemian. This is Rue de Seine. They're based, the designer is actually out of France, but they design everything in New Zealand. She hand draws all of the lace.
Really?
And so it's completely unique to them. And she's known for her just super bold prints. Yeah. Obviously, we have some bell sleeves happening this year, but the boho trend is not going anywhere.
Yeah.
It's just kind of evolving. It's getting a little crazier.
Yeah.
We definitely have some fringe going on the bust cup.
Yes,
I mean, these bell sleeves are definitely a moment.
Gorgeous. It's a moment. Yes, and you take that moment. All right, who do we have next?
And this Paula right here, she's wearing the Aquarius dress by Vagabond. Another trend that's happening is super clean, sleek dresses. Crepe taffeta is definitely in.
Are those pockets? Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
Yeah.
we call them snack pockets. Very important.
Yeah, you do need a snack on that day, right?
I had it. So the fantastic thing about this trend is that you can accessorize it however you want or keep it as clean as you want, but it's editorial, and a lot of designers are doing a modern take on a traditional dress, so we have a lower back, a deeper cut, but still grandma approved.
Yeah, grandma approved, and that is key. Oh wait, let's talk about this, because I was like, is this really a bridal dress? It's gray, and it's got different tiers.
Right? Yes, brides are not scared of color anymore. Like, there are no rules to bridal, so we're seeing a lot of prairie dresses, a lot of ruffle happening. This smoke color has been really bold and big the past year. I just had a bride, buy a dress in burgundy. We have a black dress in our store. So yeah, we're getting bolder, we're getting crazier.
Okay.
There's no rules anymore.
There are no, throw the rules out the window. Okay.
It's a lawless land out here.
I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh my goodness. You know, I love talking about weddings and seeing all these beautiful dresses. Ladies, thank you so much. You look amazing. Kate, thank you.
Thank you so much.
A and Bay is the name. We've got them linked up to ours. If you just got a proposal over the weekend, go ahead and call and make an appointment so they can pamper you here. All right. Back over to you.
Sounds awesome.